Now, in this video tutorial, we will see how to send the bulk SMS. So, before login to your account, you should have one CSV file in which all the collection of mobile numbers should be there. So, just I will show you how to create the CSV file in Excel. Here, just take one heading as a mobile number and enter some mobile numbers to send SMS to all these numbers at a time. In this way, you can enter all the mobile numbers. After entering, save this file, but save as CSV. So here you have to choose the save as type. Just move to CSV, comma delimited, that is .csv extension. Just I will save this file on one particular drive. Okay, test SMS. Okay. Yes. Now you can close this file. After creating your CSV file, just log into your account, enter your username and password. Now once again we have entered in a control panel, click on send SMS. So in previous tutorial we have seen how to send the single SMS. Now we will see how to send bulk SMS. See here, the file which we have created in Excel, that file you have to choose here. Just click on choose file, select that particular file from that folder, that is test SMS we have created. Open, select the sender ID. Now enter the message in this particular box. This particular message will be delivered to all those three numbers, means as much as the numbers are there, for all those numbers that SMS will be delivered. No limitation of numbers, it may be 1 lakh, 2 lakh, whatever quantity it is, you can send the particular message to all those numbers. The message box has some limitation, means you can type 160 characters in one message. If you type more than 160 characters, it will count as 2 SMS. So we have typed here 13 characters, max 160 characters allowed. So as soon as you press on send button, this particular message will be delivered to all the numbers which are present in this particular file, that is test SMS.csv file. Just click on send button. file uploaded successfully. One by one, to all those numbers, this message will be delivered. If you want to check whether the message has been delivered or not, you can just take the help of Reports tab. If you click on Reports, you will find all the details in this particular tab. Just I will click on this today's statistics. You will find here how many messages you have sent today, or move to SMS reports. Here you will find two radio buttons, that is today's log and export log. Just I will click on search. Here you can see the file which we have selected, in that three numbers were there. This, the message which we have typed, the length means number of characters we have typed, through which sender ID we were sending, and here you will find the status. As soon as the SMS delivered, you will find delivered over there. If suppose out of reach or it is switch off, it will show you acknowledgement, and as soon as it will delivered, here the status will be delivered. So you can download this report also, on which numbers you have sent and the credit deducted, means the particular amount for each SMS is charged. It will show here credit deducted. So, and more than one particular day report, we have to move to export log. Here you can check the report month wise, that is for particular month, or you can set two dates from 1st April suppose to 10th April. Like this you can select the date and just click on export. Here you will find on which particular email ID, or directly you can click on click here to reload. In status you will find download option. Just click on download. One particular zip file will be there. Move to that file. Just I will paste this file on D drive suppose. Extract that. One CSV file, just open that particular file. See here the complete information from that particular date you will get, on which mobile number you have sent that message, what we have typed, then type text, then delivered status. All the complete information you will get in this report. So in this demo we have seen how to send the bulk SMS and how to see the reports. SMS summary is there, country wise you can see, operator wise you can see. Like for example, if you select India over here, all the operators list will be there, on which Reliance numbers, state wise you can select that particular state and set the date from which date you want to see the report, starting and ending date, and just click on search. Hope you enjoyed this bulk SMS video. Thanks for watching Get in City SMS video tutorials.